There's only one out, but there's four runs. So if he hits it and scores a run, only one guy can score. Or if he walks him in, it's full count. If he walks him in, it's the end of the inning. Might be the end of the game. Reeve, start like this. Then you come set. Then you go. All right? Start like that. Then you come set. Start with your hands by your side. There you go. Now you come set. You gotta throw it. Don't lob it. You got to throw it. That's it. Now work on getting it over there. Longer stride brings it down. Struck out swinging. No, it's a 3-1 count. He just called a strike on him. He thought he was out. That's two brothers right there just running each other. Twins. That's my twins that ran into each other, yeah. But you know what? At least the first baseman went for it. I'll give him that. Because Reed, the pitcher's always gonna go for it. That was nice. That's one for the books right there. He gets all the way, his brother don't get there, and he gets all the way over there. That's what I'm saying. Yeah. You like the way Reed made it all the way over there?
I know.
Hayden. Peyton. Payton, that's Payton. Tell you what, Payton's played some serious ball here. We had him on a travel team. He's okay, but he didn't hit. He's been crushing the ball here on this team.
Sometimes the light comes on.
Yeah, no, definitely time for him. So at least I could take credit for getting him ready. You know, I mean, seriously, he played some short. You know, they hit him, like trying to catch a ball up here and missing him and that kind of stuff. But they came a long way in the last year, though. About half the team was on my team.
Oh, really?
Yeah. They call in the game. It was coming up on it. It was about 140. Yeah.
Don't forget your battery.
Gotcha. Turn it up.